The sprint today sees the drivers tackle 19 laps of the LaSalle International Circuit.
It's a fast track here in Qatar. Expect to see the pack fight it out, trading places to improve their chances of scoring more championship points.
Forget the scheduled pit stops today. It's all about racing. We're ready for the sprint here in Qatar. It's lights out and away we go.
Do what you can to keep the tyres cool.
Copy.
Thank you.
We've got a yellow flag here.
We have low batteries.
Okay, understood.
Need a charger.
Copy. Thank you.
Checkered flag. Checkered flag.
It's a points finish for Fernando Alonso in the sprint.
They did really well to secure second. The team in the pits will be happy with that.